I just have to catch my breath for a moment. This place, Katesh, Jacob, the Deathless Ones. I've been running so fast for so long, I haven't stopped to acknowledge the simple fact that all of this is real. Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
See how this thing works. Into the right position. locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. Advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. Thank you. Alf. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now.
I thought I had died.
Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give us some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Gina, schaut aus, Nadine!
Trinity has twice.
And knowledge. It's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the Divine Source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new... out of sight. Soviets. look Mongolian. But I can't read what it says. Shit! They're firing at me! Maybe I could use them to break through that gate. There's a piece of flint in the pouch. use this to aim the trebuchet.
To live, breathe, ball your tiny fists and scream the hospital down. It was the best noise I ever heard. When I went home that snowy night, I cooked myself a steak. Then I drank half a bottle of whiskey, tried to make snowshoes out of tennis rackets, and fell asleep with the cat. I was so damn happy.
I think I must have heard that story about a dozen times, and I could hear it a dozen more. I wish that could have lasted. I wish we'd had more time. There's been some structural damage. Battle certainly took its toll, but most of the city is still standing. commemorates the dead lost in the battle, and those that died after of disease and starvation. Through that gate. Just need to find another trebuchet. Now go. to reach the top of the tower, but that ice is in the way. Got to be a way to smash it. I can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Strong enough. That worked. Now to take out that gate. almost through. Just one more shot. Frozen solid. Another wait. Well, it worked last time. I just need to rotate the crane arm to get that weight into position. That crane looks sturdy enough. Should be able to walk out on it. This should balance the arm. Thank you. not holding water. Lever on the bucket might close the draining mechanism. Position as the bucket drains. made of silk.
Oh, shit. Gotta move.
Anna.
Laura, get down!
Sophia, where are you?
I see you, Laura. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Got a hit! Someone kill her already! I'm done! He's gone!
Laura, you have to get to cover! We're about to fire and you're out in the open!
I can't stop now. I'm close.
Give me cover, I'm taking fire!
Give me some
pressing fire! Now! I got a hit!
Got your back!
Going into cover!
We got a miss!
I'm taking fire!
We're getting torn apart!
Cover me! Cover the fire!
Oh, hit!
We're losing it!
She's empty. Take her down. Grenade out.
Oh, shit.
Put me into position.
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Cover me! Grenade out!
Just you and I now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place will become your tomb. Come fight me. Just you and I now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place. Just you and I now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place will become your tomb. Come fight me. Don't hide in the shadows. Will become your tomb. I can see. No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Swords. You think I can't see you? You know. Stronger than your father ever was. He never would have made it this far. You! I see! Yes, I knew him. When my sister infiltrated your family, I was there, watching. Look here! I have you! Was a brilliant. No allies! No hope! This place will become your tomb. I see you. No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Swords. Be stopped now. You know, this... destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all. All of this. For her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying.
Come on! Do it! Ah!
Burn in hell.
Men are defeated. Your brother is dead.
No!
That's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close?
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
They're coming! We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The sword is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
I've held on for too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think he would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them, not for my father, not for anyone else. Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.